The following program is a paid presentation by the Metro Roberts Home Showcase.
Welcome to the Metro Roberts Home Showcase. Today we'll explore some wonderful homes for sale in Western New York. Remember to take note of your favorite properties and call for a personal tour. Now let's get started.
Check out this sprawling colonial situated in a serene setting on an extra large lot with matured pines and maples. Features include large sunroom with radiant floor heating, updated kitchen with granite countertops and solid oak cabinets, white oak hardwood flooring in many rooms, recessed lighting on the first floor, and a double entry to the dry basement. An attached two-car garage has paneling and is extra deep for parking or tool bench area. Call Rob and Logan today to schedule your private showing. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Welcome to this four-bedroom, two-bath home on a tree-lined street in North Buffalo. This home has its original charm with untouched woodwork throughout. Pocket doors divide the dining room and the living room. Features include hardwood floors throughout, leaded glass window, phenomenal coffered ceiling, an approximately five-year-old complete tear-off roof, glass block windows in the basement, some newer vinyl windows, and a double staircase that leads to the second floor. Outside, enjoy the extra-large city lot with two-car garage with electric and opener, great front porch, and an in-ground pool with new filter and pump. Bring your decorating ideas to restore this home to its natural beauty. Call Kim Panzarella today to schedule your personal tour. Come and see this move-in ready four-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath home in Deer Springs. It's a Murano-built home with a wonderful floor plan, two-story foyer and mudroom off the garage. Hardwood floors, sparkling granite counters, island, upgraded cabinets, and an extra breakfast morning room can be found in the huge kitchen. The spacious living family room offers a gas fireplace. Take a look today and see the wonderful features this home has to offer when you contact Gina Du Bois.
Check out this fantastic custom-built duplex right off Como Park. Minutes from all conveniences of Union and Transit and right down the street from Stiglmeyer Park. The house is completely maintenance-free. New roof in 2011, both high-efficiency furnaces and air conditioners installed in 2013 and sump pumps in 2016. Impeccably maintained, Matterport 3D tours can be viewed at MetroRoberts.com. Call Patrick Sportelli today and make an appointment.
This is everything you've been waiting for. Enter this four-bedroom, two-bath home only steps from Casanova Park. Updates include new roof, lighting, windows, kitchen, baths, and master suite. You'll also find a three-season room, covered front porch, wood-burning fireplace, refinished hardwood floors, and architectural and cove moldings throughout. Thomas Oakley has the keys and would love to show you everything in person. Call now to schedule your private showing. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Close to downtown Buffalo, Canal Side and the Medical Corridor, this two-unit home needs a buyer to complete the beautiful work the seller started. It has three bedrooms, one bath in each unit, along with a separate entry and balcony, living and dining rooms, recessed lighting, new windows, drywall, insulation, ductwork, plumbing, and electrical. There's hardwood floors for both units and granite countertops in the lower unit included. Just needs to be installed. The upper kitchen cabinets and countertop are negotiable. Hot water tanks and furnaces are needed. For more information and to schedule a showing, contact Veronica Moore. Why wait to build? Don't miss this fantastic opportunity to own this three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home in this sold-out neighborhood. As you enter the welcoming foyer, it flows into an open-concept first floor with recessed lighting, 9-foot ceilings, and engineered oak hardwood flooring. This open concept keeps you engaged with your company or family while preparing for your party or cooking dinner. The master bedroom has a walk-in closet along with a second large closet, plenty of room for clothing and storage. The basement has a 20 by 25 area ready to be finished with an egress window. The owner purchased lumber to finish and is willing to leave. See everything in person with a call to Robin Logan. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. This four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath cape situated in a quiet neighborhood has so much to offer. Enter the open living dining room area with a beamed ceiling, An extra pantry, granite countertops, and beautiful cherry cabinets with upper decorative glass doors add to the updated kitchen. The master bedroom and second bedroom have a storage area behind the closet space. The good-sized area in the basement is perfect for extra entertaining. Come and see this house in person with a call to Robin Logan. Welcome to this three-bedroom, two-bath home sitting on 1.3 acres with no rear-facing neighbors. Enter the spacious kitchen with original built-in buffet, ample cabinet space, new countertops and sink, slate flooring, and new LG stainless refrigerator and stove that are included. The bright living room offers original woodwork throughout, while the formal dining room has cherry wood color flooring. Additional features include dry basement with 8-foot ceiling, unfinished attic, deep and detached garage with loft, and first floor bath and laundry with washer and dryer included. Explore everything this home has to offer when you schedule a showing with Danielle Corner. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Come and see this professionally updated 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath home. Updates in 2018 include kitchen with Korean countertops, new basement, half bath, upper bath, and front door. Enjoy your morning coffee on the enclosed front porch. There's a workshop set up in the basement. Spend time with friends and family in the landlocked green space behind the house that guarantees no rear neighbors and wonderful views of wildlife. Call Richard Marasulo today to schedule your private showing. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Looking for a move-in ready home to call your own? Look no further. This beautiful 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath home located in Kenmore Village boasts updates throughout. It features an upstairs full bathroom with heated floors, large master bedroom with walk-in closet and lots of storage space. The large open floor plan concept on the main floor includes a modern living room, dining room, family room with gas fireplace and bonus room off the kitchen. Waterproofing was done in the basement and a bubbler system was installed on the front lawn a few years ago. Schedule your appointment today with Margareta Hamilton. Don't miss this beautifully updated 3-bedroom, 1-bath all brick home. Recent updates include kitchen remodel, bathroom, carpet, interior paint, and front exterior doors. The large family room features a sliding glass door that leads out to a new patio and yard with no rear neighbors. Close to Stiglmeyer Lawson Park. For more information and to schedule a showing, contact Richard Marasulo. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Born and raised in Western New York, Patrick Sportelli's local knowledge extends well beyond real estate. Pat truly loves living and working in one of the most growing and vibrant regions of Western New York and is dedicated to helping other people who call this area home with local knowledge and expertise. Pat specializes in listing homes and investment properties, creating a customized plan to market and sell for the best possible price. Patrick truly loves helping home buyers find the exact type of home and location they are looking for, helping anyone from first-time buyers to seasoned investors. When working on a transaction, he makes sure to effectively communicate with all parties and keeps his clients informed every step of the way. For all of your buying and selling needs, give Pat Sportelli a call today. Welcome to your new home. It's perfect for downtown city living. This beautiful 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath home features a living room with fireplace, dining room, extra large kitchen, finished garage with a hot tub, and a beautiful back deck overlooking a huge lot. Conveniently located within minutes from downtown Buffalo and the medical campus, you don't want to miss this one. See everything in person with a call to Hope Young Watkins. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Check out these two houses on one lot. Both homes offer two bedrooms, new flooring, updated bathrooms, and new windows. The smaller house had a tear-off roof done 2 years ago, while the bigger house had the roof done 1 year ago. The larger house is approximately 788 square feet, and the smaller one is 480 square feet. Come check out this great investment property today when you schedule a showing with Kelly Niles. Be sure to check out this great 4-bedroom, 1-bath West Seneca home. It features a large updated kitchen with laminate flooring, pantry, granite countertops, new cabinets, new stainless steel sink, tile backsplash, and built-in microwave and dishwasher. Additional features include a modern bathroom with tile tub surround and vessel sink, all new carpeting, newer vinyl windows, and a 3-year-old roof. Call Kim Panzarella today to schedule your personal tour. Welcome to this 2-family home with 3 bedrooms in the lower and 2 in the upper. Updates include hot water tanks, lower furnace, and new windows. The 2 wonderful tenants would like to stay. Investors, add this to your portfolio and start collecting rents right away. Make it yours with a call to Melissa Dolan. Don't miss this unique property, only a minute walk to Lake Point Breeze Playground, Stroh's, and Castaways. Situated on a large street corner lot on Muddy Creek, both properties need work. The front house offers 3 bedrooms, nice-sized living dining room, galley-style kitchen, 1 bath and first-floor laundry, Florida room, and partial basement. The rear house has 1 bedroom, living, formal dining room, and kitchen. All appliances stay as is. For more information and to schedule a showing, contact Kimberly Hulbert. Check out this 3-bedroom, 1-bath home in Buffalo. Cash offers only. Thomas Oakley has the keys and would love to show you everything in person. Call now to schedule your private showing. Come and see this clean, affordable office space right on High Traffic Transit Road. It features new carpets and lighting. This is the ideal space for an attorney, accountant, or other small business. Please note that this building is listed for sale under MLS listing number B11-48175. Schedule a showing today with Patrick Sportelli. Welcome to this fabulous 3-bedroom, 1 full and 2 half-bath home with lots of charm. It's been freshly painted inside and out. Walk into a spacious living room with gorgeous natural woodwork, original inlay hardwood floors, leaded windows, built-ins, and a wood-burning fireplace. Off the living room is a large formal dining room that opens to a spacious kitchen with granite counters and ample storage. The basement is partially finished with a wood-burning fireplace and exterior walkout. You'll love the low-maintenance yard. Located within walking distance to schools, dashes, post office, and much more, make this one yours with a call to Joseph Tomasello. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Don't miss this well-maintained 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath colonial with beautiful landscaping and backs up to woods. It features a formal dining room, kitchen with appliances, and large family room with gas fireplace and cathedral ceiling. The front room could be used as a living room or office. A 2-tiered stained deck overlooks the large, partially fenced yard. Schedule a showing today with Tammy Sawinski. Don't let this spacious 4-bedroom, 2-bath home slip away. It features a huge family room with fireplace, 2 10-by-40 decks on the front and back of the house, a covered patio and fully fenced yard. Only a short walk to Evans Park and the beach. James Roberts has the keys and would love to show you everything in person. Call now to schedule your private showing. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Take a tour of this 3-bedroom, 2-bath ranch. Enter the eat-in kitchen with stove and refrigerator. It features a huge living dining room, eat-in kitchen with stove and refrigerator, nice wood stove and set up in the living room, and a family room with a dry bar in the partially finished basement. There's carpet in the living room and hall, hardwood in all the bedrooms, and vinyl in the kitchen and bathrooms. Relax on the back deck overlooking the fenced backyard with storage shed. A detached 1.5-car garage with covered side patio is also included. For more information and to schedule a showing, contact Beverly Spross. Enjoy condo living in this two-bedroom, two-bath first-floor unit. It features a newer kitchen, dining room, and large living room with sliding glass doors leading out to a relaxing patio porch. A washer, dryer, and storage area are also included. Only steps away from the pool with green space and tables. See everything in person with a call to Cynthia Adams. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Don't miss this adorable two-bedroom, two-bath ranch on a quiet street close to all conveniences. It features a 1.5-car garage, formal dining room, eat-in kitchen, and large living room with hardwood floors, wood-burning fireplace, and built-ins. Spend time with friends and family in the fully fenced private yard. Make this easy maintenance home yours with a call to Joseph Tomasello. Come and see this attractive three-bedroom, two-bath brick front ranch with attached two-car garage with tile floor. Enter via circular driveway with extra parking spots. Relax in the beautiful yard with flowered grounds, custom-built gazebo, deck, and stamped concrete. It features first-floor laundry, central air, gas fireplace, and custom bamboo flooring, an open full basement, an additional two-car garage with separate driveway, a 220 line at the rear of the lot, and separate well for watering flowers are also included. The furniture is available to purchase, as well as a vacant lot in the rear. For more information and to schedule a showing, contact Suzanne Rolando.
Have you found that perfect home yet? We urge you to call one of our agents for a personal tour. You can also visit us online at MetroRoberts.com to discover even more. Now let's continue exploring some wonderful homes for sale in Western New York.
This is the home you've been waiting for. It boasts 3 bedrooms, 1.5 baths, and over 1,800 square feet of living space, plus a large basement and attached garage. This home has a nice flow from the kitchen to the family room, to the dining room and living room. Sliding doors off the family room lead out to the great shaded and fenced backyard with patio. All bedrooms are a nice size, with double closets and hardwood floors. Updates include new, never-used dishwasher, newer electrical service, and some new windows. Situated in a wonderful location on a low-traffic street near schools, parks, and shopping. Don't let this home pass you by. Give Linda Bonocci a call today. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. This updated 3-bedroom, 2-bath home is ready and waiting for you. It features professionally cleaned carpets, glass backsplash, new countertops, and breakfast bar in the kitchen and a family room. The morning room with many windows is perfect for casual dining. The family room has a wood-burning fireplace and a slider that leads out to the huge back deck. Additional features include the restained back deck, 4-plus-car garage, barn with oversized door, and pond. This home is situated on 2/3 of a wooded lot. Make it yours with a call to Beverly Spross. Step right up to this charming 3-bedroom, 1.5-bath brick front home. It boasts hardwood, ceramic tile, carpet, and vinyl floors. The oak kitchen boasts upscale Corian counters, appliances, and a food pantry. Features include Pella and Anderson windows, recessed lights, built-in desk, newer automatic garage door, double-wide driveway, and efficiency heating. Spend time with friends and family in the fenced backyard and shed. Close to schools, library, and sports fields, including the Miracle Field. Schedule a showing today when you contact Betty Harris. Check out this unique log-sided ranch that's been totally remodeled since 2012 and now features contemporary flair. Step outside to the open deck and begin your day with taking in the breathtaking views of the waters of Anaville Marina. The open concept living area features a gas fireplace and has enough room for a kitchen and dining room. The kitchen has gorgeous hickory cabinets, lots of counter space, stainless appliances, and a pergol tiled floor. The master bedroom and living room each have front doors to the deck. There's also a basement that can be an in-law or guest suite. Outside, you'll find a large two-story barn for boats and recreational vehicles. If you want to see everything this home has to offer, call Beverly Spross. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Welcome to this 4-bedroom, 2-bath, 2-story home sitting on 0.93 acres and within walking distance to the store, library, and park. Enter into the remodeled kitchen. The dining room flows into the large living room that leads to the enclosed porch out front. Follow the stairs up to an 8x10 landing that leads you to the 3 bedrooms and bath upstairs. Features include original beautiful hardwood floors, water purification system, and barn that's currently used for storage. Outside, enjoy flower gardens, vegetable garden, and fruit trees. Relax to the sound of the Genesee River, which is within walking distance, to launch your kayak or hike along the river. Make this home yours with a call to Sharon Weeks. Here is a must-see newly remodeled home that features 3 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. Begin your day walking down to the first floor sunroom with views of your lovely backyard. Great for family fun, with a covered area that's great for entertaining. The property features a detached 1-car garage with a loft area for storage, covered front porch, and shed in the backyard for storing yard toys and tools. The home itself has many updates throughout, including new flooring, a new staircase, new front door, paint, central air, many windows throughout, and a newer roof. This home sits in the Springfield School District. Make it yours with a call to Sharon Weeks. This furnished cozy getaway is a must-see. Drive down the tree-lined driveway to find the well-maintained log cabin with loft bedroom, 1 bath, and kitchen-dining combo with living room. The front of the cabin faces the 15-foot-deep stocked pond, complete with diving board. Out back, enjoy campfires with friends and family, close to Rushford Lake, Cuba Lake, state lands for hunting, Houghton College and Hanging Bog, Moss Lake, library, shopping, and restaurants. Enjoy everything this property has to offer when you schedule a showing with Sharon Weeks. Look no further. This is the perfect building for an office, salon, dentist office, real estate office, or to purchase the building business as is and go to work. It's bright with lots of cabinets in the kitchen area and a nice roomy bathroom. With all new updated electric, septic, new chimney for the heater, insulated ceiling, walls, and floors, you'll surely keep your heating costs down. All the work has been done within the last 4 years, so everything is up to code. Enjoy plenty of parking for your customers, clients. This property is also listed as a residential property. Add on and live and work on the same lot. The possibilities are endless on this 1.7 acre lot. Schedule a showing today with Sharon Weeks. Welcome to this magnificent 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath country estate designed by local architect James Halfpenny and nestled on approximately 59 wooded acres. This is country living at its best. The extraordinary kitchen boasts granite countertops, a large island with ample seating, custom cherry candlelight cabinetry, wood-fired pizza oven, stainless steel refrigerator, and sub-zero freezer. Relax on the large deck overlooking the landscape in 1 of 3 ponds. Additional features include a 4-horse stall barn with water and paddock, sauna house, and 3.5-car garage. Have your own plane? Land it on your private registered airstrip and store it in the 2,500-square-foot hangar. There's so much to see. See it in person with a call to William Egan. Matterport 3D tours can be viewed on MetroRoberts.com. Metro Roberts would like to welcome Lindsay and Matthew Kasperzak to our growing real estate team. Born and raised in South Cheektowaga and Lackawanna, Lindsay and Matt have extensive local knowledge and work hard to deliver their clients the best possible service. Specializing in neighborhoods throughout Western New York, Lindsay and Matt are confident that they can price and sell any property and will make sure to find home buyers exactly what they're looking for. If you're looking for an agent that will go above and beyond to help you, call 602-3833 or 316-9241 to talk about your real estate goals with Lindsay or Matthew Kasperzak. Are you looking to invest in Western New York? Whether you want to flip a fixer-upper or are looking to become a landlord, there are plenty of foreclosures and investment properties throughout the region, and we can help you find the best ones on the market. Give us a call at Metro Roberts REO, and we'll help you get started. Attention investors, are you ready for your next project? This 3-bedroom, 1-bath South Buffalo home is waiting for you to come in and see all the potential it has in store for you. Ariel Finger has the keys and would love to show you everything in person. Call now to schedule your private showing. This beautiful brick and vinyl home is conveniently located in a quiet neighborhood with easy access to all transportation and nearby amenities. This 5-bedroom, 2.5-bath features a spacious kitchen that opens up to your formal dining room and has access to your patio and your fully fenced yard. A newly installed hot water tank is also included. This home is waiting for you and your family to come make this everything you wanted and so much more. Schedule a showing today with Ariel Finger. Take a tour of this beautiful 4-bedroom, 3-bath home located in the heart of the village of Williamsville. It features a very open floor plan with dining room and living room. Spend time with friends and family in the fully fenced, spacious backyard. Take a look today when you call Ariel Finger. Check out this wonderful and large 4-bedroom, 3-bath home located in the village of Hamburg. It boasts a formal dining room, first floor laundry, and 2 kitchens for your cooking pleasures and canning hobbyist gardeners. This home is ready and waiting for your updates and cosmetic choices. Take a look today when you call Ariel Finger.
We hope you found the perfect home in our lineup. Call today to arrange a private showing or visit us online at metroroberts.com. Don't forget to tune in next week for even more great properties on the Metro Roberts Home Showcase.